Hello my dear students, welcome to Chemistry Minutes. The question now appearing on your screen is exercise question 5.10. The question is, discuss the effect of pressure and temperature on the adsorption of gases on solids. So question mein humse pucha hai effect of pressure and temperature on adsorption of gases. So let's write answer to the question. Answer to exercise question 5.10. So first we will be discussing the effect of pressure. Adsorption of a gas over a solid surface is a reversible process. Decrease in pressure. Therefore, according to Le Chatelier principle, adsorption of a gas increases on increasing the pressure or increasing the pressure. Now, effect of temperature. So, effect of temperature, adsorption is exothermic process therefore adsorption decreases on increase in temperature or increase in temperature. So this will be the answer to the question.